Makkah.
Yes.
Yes. There is mention of Makkah in the Bible. If you read in the book of Psalms, chapter number 84, verse number 4 to 7, it says that blessed are those people who travel to the valley of Baqa. Now, Baqa is another name for Mecca, which is mentioned in the Quran in Surah Al-Imran, chapter number 3, verse number 96. The first place for worship was Baqa. So Baqa is another name for Mecca, which is also mentioned in the Bible, that blessed are those people who travel to the valley of Baqa. Hope that answers the question, sister.
Thank you very much.